go ahead and jump right into the video. For starters, we're going to use the Jaclyn Hill Favorites palette for Morphe brushes. And we're going to take this color here, like a plum looking color. And we're going to use that for our transition color. And we're going to go ahead and use the E40 brush from Sigma to blend that out. Alrighty, so next we're going to take this color here, Bitten, from Makeup Geek. And we're going to use that in our crease area. And we're going to use that on our outer V. And we're going to take it a little bit on the end part of the lid. But we're not going to take it past the middle, okay? And we're going to take that E40 brush again and just kind of blend those two colors together, okay? We'll go back into that palette, that same one, use this color here. And we're going to use that to highlight the brow bone area. And we're going to kind of put that on. I kind of pack that on a little bit, okay? Then we're going to go back with that E40 brush from Sigma and blend all those colors together, okay? We're going to go back into the palette and take this little orangey goldish looking color. I'm going to pack that over the lid. It wasn't giving me the payoff I wanted. So what I did was spray my brush with some Fix Plus. We're going to go back in with that color again and pack that back on the lid. And it still wasn't giving me what I needed. So I went in with this color here from NYX. And it's called Africa here. It's like an orangey color here. And we're going to use that color and we're going to go back on the lid with it. And that's the kind of color I was looking for. So yeah. Next, we're going to go in with a darker color here, and this is from Anastasia Beverly Hills, and this is Deep Plum, and we're going to use that in our V area just to kind of darken up the outer V area, okay? And of course, you know it, we're going to blend that out with an E40 brush again. Blending is key, I think. All right, so here's our Makeup Forever primer. This is the mattifying primer. And also, we're going to go in with the foundation, and this is the NARS Weightless Foundation. And we're going to use our F80 brush here and kind of just, stipple that onto our face so we can have a good coverage, okay? After that, we're going to use our LA Pro Concealer, and this is in the color Creamy Beige, and we're going to use this to highlight with. And of course, we're going to highlight under the eyes, down the bridge of the nose, the cupid's bow, under the chin, and also our forehead a little bit, okay? Alright, so after we get the concealer set into place, we're going to go in with our beauty blender and we're going to go in and just blend out all the highlighted areas, okay? After we blend out, we're going to take this Ben Nye Banana Powder here and we're going to set all those highlighted areas. This is going to keep us from creasing, and this is going to also make sure that that color stays into place, okay? So after we set our concealer, we're going to go back in and we're going to set our foundation. We're going to use the Makeup Forever Duo Matte Foundation Powder. And this is in the color 216. So we're going to use that to set our foundation areas. And we're going to set all the areas that we did not set with the highlighting powder. Next, we're going to go in with this color from Anastasia Beverly Hills. And we're going to use that color to actually bronze up the face a bit and kind of contour as well. So yeah. And this is just going to add that color back into our face and just add some structure, make those cheekbones look a little higher, and also take that down our sides of our nose to make the bridge of our nose stand out a little bit more, okay? Next, we're going to go in with the color Raisin from MAC, and we're going to put that on the apples of our cheeks. And this is bringing color into our face as well, just a little blue. Next, we're going to take Global Glow from MAC. It's a mineralized skin finish, and we're going to use that to highlight with, okay? Alright, after that we're just going to take a big powder brush and just kind of go over the whole face just so we won't look harsh, okay? And after that we're going to set it with some Fix Plus just so the face won't look so powdery, okay? Now we're going to go with our lip liner from MAC, and this is in the color Cork, and also a Milani lipstick in the color Beauty Mark. It's a matte lip. Put that all over the lips, and then in the center of the lips we're going to take Mist. That way our lips will look like it has some type of dimension in it, okay? So that was the look, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you thumbs up, subscribe, and also leave your comments below. Big kisses, everybody. Mwah. See y'all in the next video.